The Kearny Mesa hotspot for good grub is expanding. Heather Lake checks in with the chef at RakiRaki Ramen on what he's up to in the kitchen. Heather, I pass by this place every day, go into the gym and just stare at it, wanting to check it out.
Just smell it and don't eat it, right? Because you're headed to the gym. Maybe you just get it, you know, do your workout and then get it on the way back, you know, like you've earned it, all of that stuff. So Karaage is this new thing that is just like going nuts. And Junya obviously makes some of the best ramen in San Diego. If you have been to RakiRaki or Yasai, there's kind of this little hub for really great Japanese food. And we love what you've been doing. And now you have this whole idea that it's just fried chicken. This was in your menu always, but now it's kind of like taking a front seat, basically.
Yes, thank you. This is called Karaage. Uh-huh. It's fried chicken in Japanese style.
Yes, and very different than what we're used to. Like, if we think of Chick-fil-A, if you think of KFC, Popeyes, whatever, what makes this kind of chicken that we're going to make this morning so different?
Okay, the big difference is that, okay, the fried chicken you see around the town, like KFC or Popeye or whatever.
Which we love, by the way. Fried, we love the fried chicken, okay?
I'm knocking that. But the difference is that we marinate the chicken overnight in the shoyu-based secret sauce.
I know, and so I saw that there's like more than like 22 seasonings in here.
Right.
So we take this and we put this in the special flour, which is what?
And then you mix it. It's a rice flour and about, three other. You put it in.
Okay. Oh, it's rice flour.
Shake it off,
so that's a little bit lighter. This is very different. I've actually never used rice flour at home.
We use the senbei pieces there to give a little crispy.
Okay. Where did you learn all of this? Are you not allowed to tell us?
From my mentors.
In Japan.
Right.
So I mean, this is basically how you have been cooking, and now you're sharing with all of us in San Diego.
Yes.
It looks delicious. Another thing that you guys are getting into is, obviously during the pandemic, everyone was getting to-go food. So bento boxes obviously became king, which is what Byron's making behind us. This is beautiful.
Yes. This is all the good stuff in one box. It's sectioned. So we have a karaage, a crispy gyoza, takoyaki, RakiRaki roll, and edamame, all in one box.
Byron, thanks for getting up early and cooking for us.
Absolutely.
I know you've been working in San Diego for so many years as a chef, and you're even adding French fries to the menu, I see.
Yes, we did.
My kids love you for that.
Yes, thank you very much. It's very crispy, too.
Okay, so these cook for a little bit. It all goes pretty quick.
Yes.
Is there like, I mean, if I wanted to make this at home, too, is there like a spice that you put in here that's kind of like the signature? Is it soy sauce? What is it?
It's basically soy sauce, but it's a marinated soy sauce.
Okay.
It's mellower.
Okay.
And you put all the spices to it, you know, everything you can.
You're not sharing your secrets, are you?
Not everything.
When the camera goes off, will you share them with me?
Yes, of course.
All right, I want to show you a little bit of a display. Watch out, Zach, as he walks backwards. And give you an idea of what the menu looks like here, because they did cook for us this morning and get some really beautiful items out of the menu. Hold on, let me throw that there. And we can show you what he's cooking up, because he also has a new concept where you get bento boxes with these beautiful displays of sushis, just like you would in Japan. Things that you really can't get in San Diego. This looks so cool. So what is this box called when you come and get it? Is it like you get a dozen pieces or?
Yeah, we have an 11-piece box. It's a regular box.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, everyone's hungry in the studio right now.
Oh,
so chicken sliders and French fries. I love it. I love what you're doing. It looks amazing. I'm sure it tastes just as good. Our boss doesn't like me talking with my mouth full of food.
Okay.
He said it's absolutely disgusting. So, Eric, I promise you that it is good and tasty. It smells so good. If you know that smell of fried chicken, it's like that, but like with soy sauce and all the spices.
Oh.
So it's like on steroids.
I know. I was just going to say, I could smell that right now. Ooh. Maybe you can bring some back. We'll see.
Technology could only help us out.
All right, Heather Lake, thanks so much. We'll see you soon.